from my dreams at night. I have only ever had one love, and that's who you remind me of. And the story that we have found ourselves in, what we have found ourselves in. And in that moment, I like lost him, bawled my eyes out. I'm like, oh, well, what is it? I think something's going on with me. I don't know. Right. Because in that moment, it was like the Lord told me, like, that's going to be Jordan really soon. Like, and that's going to be like Lauren's only had one love, and Jordan's going to remind her of that love. And so that was a sweet moment that you didn't know, but now you do. Everyone else here knows. And then also, just to set the record straight, I guess, you value singleness, and you have valued singleness as I value singleness. And marriage is one picture of the gospel, and so is singleness. That's another picture. And so you've done well. And I think the timing is what has kept you from entering into that, because the Lord hadn't called you to it. It wasn't because you're picky. Just like you, to set that right. No one, everyone thinks that about you, but that's not true. And I know it's the season. And you just, you're here. You were here when it was time. And so, like, I know this is what the Lord is calling you into in this new season of life. And you still, though you're getting married, you still honor people who are single, and you still honor singleness, because that is of great value. And so, that's all I wanted to say.